Good afternoon from Monte Carlo in glorious weather.
It is something special to race here. You know, it's tight, no room for error.
The circuit is surrounded by walls, houses, lampposts, telegraph poles, barriers, the sea, and nightclubs.
Monte Carlo Grand Prix.
Probably the best race in Europe to win.
It's one of the most demanding circuits in the world.
This is one great test, not only of car, but also of drive.
The race of a thousand corners.
There's no doubt about it. The atmosphere is electric.
Win this race gives you a great satisfaction.
I can never understand what it's like to drive around here.
3 kilometry, 340 metrów bardzo ciasnego toru położonego w centrum księstwa Monako. Gdy zapytać któregokolwiek, nawet największych kierowców świata, na którym torze chciałby przede wszystkim odnieść zwycięstwo, zawsze mówi naturalnie Grand Prix Monako.
Hit the wall.
Ascari has overshot the chicane. The car has somersaulted straight into the harbour.